Today we are solving the problem of DLL file. So let's start it. First of all, go to the link which I provided in the description. Then go to the link and open it. You found yourself in the MediaFire website. After that, you just need to download a simple file. After when you downloaded the file, you just need to open the RAR file. You found yourself that in front of you there are two files are available. The first file is for 32 bits and the second file for 64 bits. For finding which type of computer you have, you need to go to the control panel, then go to the system and security, and then go to the system. And just like that, my computer is 32 bit. So I am copying the first file, which are 32 bit. After I copy the file, then I am going to my computer, then Windows, and then going to the system 32. After when I am entering the system 32, then after that paste your file. And you need to paste the file which program you need to run. So go to the program file and paste your file in the selected folder, and then restart your computer for the safer side, and your program will be running. Thank you for watching the video.